roller in the ring. Target wrestling's veteran bad guy, the most stylish man in Cumbria.
And his opponent.
Rascal yet. From what I've managed to learn, though, he is a very talented wrestler with a background in martial arts, hence the old black belt tied around his waist. And you should always be watching out for that judo throw. Bags of energy being shown from Rossi Rascal as he faces up against Buddy Roller. Very stylish Buddy Roller. Facing up against Rossi Rascal. As the bell goes here, we have got things set up, and Rossi Rascal is enjoying the crowd's adulations. As Buddy rightfully gets told that he sucks. And he doesn't suck in the sense that he's a bad wrestler. He sucks in the sense that he's a sucky kind of guy, as we've got a nice tie-up here, and that's a good toss from... You can see the martial art background in Rossi Rascal. Dropping the foot and taking his opponent over. Buddy Roller's telling the referee to watch out for those karate-style moves. As Rascal goes under, and a nice gut wrench to the floor. Now... that chin lock rolls round, and nice snap there, takedown. Buddy Roller is no slouch and has managed to get hold of the wrist, and has Rossi Rascal in quite a wrist lock here as Rossi makes his way out of it. Nearly, no. And has reversed it there. Good stuff. And Buddy's not going for a flip and a dip. He's just going to twat you one in the face. Oh, the attempt at the trip there from Buddy. Oh! Too quick for his own good, unfortunately, as Roller's in the corner, and Rascal with that European style uppercut. Reversal from Buddy Roller there, though, and a reversal from Rascal. Great athleticism on display, and some great arm drag takedown, and a second one from Rascal, and Buddy gets out of dodge, and you can't blame him, because Rascal's reaching for another one, and Buddy Roller needed to get out the ring. Lindsay Dorado on the second row there, giving his thumbs down to Buddy Roller. Oh no, sorry, it's Rey Mysterio. Anyway, action happening here. Just outside the ring, Buddy Roller in no rush to make his way back in, as Slim, the referee, has already started his count. We're up to four now, and Buddy Roller needs to get in the ring, and oh, Rossi Rascal's going for a chess. Roller's in the ring. Rascal, look out, Buddy. Oh, it's a big crossbody takedown from Rascal, who managed to get mostly the face of Rascal. Just a two count there from Buddy Roller, showing why he is the veteran at Target Wrestling. He's a very clever wrestler. He knew exactly what he was doing, waiting for Rascal to get out the ring there. It's going to be a neck breaker on that top rope. Ooh, it's nasty stuff. But it's vintage Buddy Roller as he crawls into the ring to make the pin here. Just not enough there to keep his opponent down. Well, this contest started very quickly, but a lot of momentum in Rascal's favour. But now Roller seems to be... Oh, curse of the commentator. Oh, it's a beautiful spinning back elbow from Buddy Roller, though, in the middle of the ring to put momentum firmly back in his favour. Goes for the pin here, just a two count. Just a two count from the referee. Buddy Roller has Rascal in the corner and is teeing off. Forearms and a lot of power and torque in that throw into the corner. Rossi Rascal's back will be feeling that turnbuckle until next week. Center of the ring now. Buddy Roller has him up. Nice body slam. Center of the ring right on that target spot. Off the ropes. And it's the elbows. Here comes another. It looks so stylish. God damn it, Buddy Roller. The third elbow drops and we might be over now. Not enough to put Rossi Rascal away. But Buddy Roller is very much in the driver's seat in this contest. Very impressive so far against the high-energy Rossi Rascal. He wants to be careful with his arm between them ropes. Oh dear! As Roller uses that middle rope to his advantage, applying the pressure with his knee, trying to cut the air supply to Rascal. Now it found himself in the corner. Roller sends it again. Oh, it's another one of those very powerful tosses into the corner. Using the ring as a weapon, as only a veteran can. Goes for a pin here. Just a two count. And Rossi Rascal seems to be asking for some kind of encouragement from the Carlisle faithful crowd. As Buddy Roller just insults his opponent with the bottom of his boot. Now applying a choke. Taking the air out of the high energy Rossi Rascal. And just insulting him now. Shoves to the face. Wants to take advantage. Goes for a third. Oh, look out! Here comes Rascal. Powers out of the corner this time. Big takedown from Rascal. Sending Buddy Roller off the ropes. It's a nice reversal from Buddy, but Rascal's missed the clothesline and hits a jumping lariat of his own and beautiful kip up to his feet. Great athleticism. Going corner to corner. Oh, he's being pushed over the top rope by Buddy Roller, who thinks he's smarter than what he is because he's been caught now. As Rascal comes into the ring, off the ropes. He's managed to miss another clothesline. It's a great takedown, though. Leg sweep takedown. Oh, just a two count. Just a two count. And as you can see, Rossi Rascal can flip a wrestling match on its own head as he's managed to put himself in the driver's seat in this contest for the first time since the early stages. Is this the end for Buddy Roller, as Rascal seems to be sizing his opponent up here? He's got him in that hip toss judo. Oh no, he's got him up now, Buddy Roller. Beautiful swinging slam. Almost enough. Great strength from Buddy Roller to get his opponent up and round with no momentum in his favor. Rossi Rascal's being forced to his feet. Buddy Roller now has him up on his shoulder. Are we going to see it? Ah, Rascal wriggles free. Sends him off the ropes and tries to hit the drop kick, but his opponent's too clever. And a spinning lariat. That could be it, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, he's got his feet on the ropes. Ah, Slim's seen it. Slim the referee has seen it. Cracking referees here at Target Wrestling for the most part. And Slim, not much gets past him, I'm afraid. And this time, Mr. Buddy Roller wasn't going to win with that leverage pin. No chance. And he's got to stop arguing with the referee here, because Rossi Rascal's got to his feet and he's waiting. Here it is! Judo toss! 2, 3, it's all over, baby! The mixed martial artist. Is the Rascal, Rossi Rascal, winning the contest here in front of the Carlisle faithful. Listen to those sirens. Does that mean Rascal? That sounds like it means Rascal to me. As Rossi Rascal has really impressed me, first time I've managed to see him wrestle here at Target Wrestling. And if you want to come and see Rossi Rascal or Buddy Roller, or just see some decent wrestling in the Carlisle area, you want to get yourselves down to the venue in Carlisle. The show's in Whitehaven as well as Haltwhistle and multiple other locations. If you're interested in finding out though, click on the link in the description, which is just below this video. There are shows happening each and every month, and Target's 10th anniversary show is just around the corner. Rossi Rascal, the victor, leaving the venue. The win under his black belt.
Oh. Disrespected by you.
But he's on the mic. Buddy Roller calling the shots there, saying he's the number one contender. We'll find out what happens next time. Thanks for listening.